then let's play.
Right. Rachel, do you think you and Pasha have better chemistry than Richard and Katie?
Yes.
No, that's the truth. Damn you, machines!
Richard.
Yep.
If something bad happened to you, would you want Katie to find love again?
No.
It's the truth.
I think she should be buried with me in a pyramid, Pharaoh style. Just to keep her on the straight and narrow.
Rachel, we know you piss in the shower. Have you ever weed anywhere else than the toilet?
No.
You just piss everywhere.
There was one time when I had a few too many drinks at uni and decided to get on a bike. But it was raining, so no-one would have known if you hadn't have asked me today. Damn you, kid.
Right, so your next question. Is there currently pornography on your computer?
No, I don't keep it on the computer. It's beautiful footage of people making love with each other.
Right, then.
Rachel, do you think you would have done better on Strictly if Pasha was a better dancer?
I don't think you can be a better dancer than Pasha.
No, there is one who's a bit better, though, isn't there?
I think he could have been a better teacher, but he's a good dancer.
Oh, I felt that. Did you not see my titty waggle earlier? Richard, earlier you implied, in fairness, Lucy implied, that you were well endowed. Would you be happy to take 3 inches off your penis for 3 inches to be added to your height?
I'm not prepared to go under 10 inches. The thing is, if you're little, it looks bigger. That's it. So, no.
You say no, is that no. True or a lie? What a lovely end.
Well, sorry, I just burped then. Say that again.
Oh, no, I think we'll keep that in. I think it's important. I think it's important that people know the truth. So at the end of that round, I can reveal that, Richard, you told the most truths in that round, but the victory is still Rachel and Pasha.
I just realised who you look like. Oh. You look like one of those people that comes to check for the Guinness World Record.
Most robots fucked in an hour. Tonight's best couple are Rachel and Pasha. Congratulations. Well, Charlene, I feel like you've seen a lot tonight. What would you say your main takeaway from tonight's show is going to be?
Well, there's a lot that comes to mind, of course, and this is one of the first things. Yes. Yeah.
This goes to show that maybe Britain is tired of experts. Charlene Douglas, everyone.
But, Rachel and Pasha, you don't just leave as our best couple. You get to take home an actual prize too. Yes, tonight you are going to leave with a deep clean of your house.
That's the best thing anyone's ever said to me.
Richard and Katie, commiserations. You are tonight's runners-up, and your prize is this. It's a voucher for a one-hour session with Charlene. Sadly, it's not therapy, it's a spin class.
Is that it, then?
I think so. The laughter stopped. So... Thanks very much and good night. Let's all head off to our dressing rooms.
Oh, no, not again!
Oh, sorry.
There's no time now, just shove it away.